pretty strong because it rained a lot recently. So it's giving me a chance for one or two casts and then I'm going downriver already. But that's something. Yeah. Feels really good. Ooh. Yeah. Got it. First smallie of the year. That's a good one. Wow, the current is really strong here. That's because it's pretty shallow and the water's just, the volume of water's just rushing. Strong current. Oh my god. Oh. This is the highest the river's ever been. There's usually a very shallow area up ahead that I could never pass. Explore some more river this early in the spring. Coming up to some rapids. It looks deep enough for me to pass. Oh, it doesn't even feel like I'm moving. I don't think I can do it. It's better than working at the gym. Oh. Thought I had my second win. Couldn't do it. Okay. Going backwards down river. I think I found a spot I could just chill out for a moment and rest. The current is not so bad here because the river is much wider and deeper. Take a rest without falling in.
Don't worry, I'm just passing through.
I got something. Oh! Here we go. Come on. It's in there. It's a nice small amount, I think.
Right cheek.
The beauty. That is a beauty. Now let's see how long you are. Stop it, please. 16 and a half inches. Thank you.
Nice pieces of wood here. If I could find something good for my turtles, I'll take it. Everything's too big here. It's lodged in there pretty good. I'm looking for a nice wide flat board. About 4 feet long would be nice, but nothing like that here. I'm not going to take this giant slab. It's too big for putting in a tank.
This is a short one. I wanted to challenge myself to see if I could go upriver as far as I can because I know the river is pretty high today. There was a lot of rain in the last 2 weeks actually. It opened up. The river gave me more access. I could get a little further but just not quite past that fast-moving rapids. The larger smallmouth, I caught, which was cool, not on the banks, but towards the middle of the river, where there was a giant fallen tree. Usually, they say like in trout fishing, it's on the back end, but check both sides. You never know, they're hanging out in that structure, just stalking out some bait fish that are passing through. Fish are smart. They hide, they camouflage against the timber below there, and they look for food to eat, and they saw my lure, and I caught a nice spawning smallmouth. Okay, thanks for joining me, everybody. Please subscribe, please like, and we'll see you next time.